Good, do it again. So your goal is to not have to be able to call them. Not to have to call them. Really good. Nice! So did you see the difference with her that time?
Dog's so fast.
Barbara, you saw that, right? Yeah, that was phenomenal. Nice! And that time, like her head was turned as she took the bar. She knocked it, but still. Call your dog.
Ellie.
Really good. Carly, you should be watching what's going on so you know how to handle. What? No, keep doing it so she can do a turn and knock the bar. Better. No, she has to learn to lift her rear end up. She jumps a little bit like Zero does. It's a 16-inch bar. She should be able to clear it.
Over.
Yeah!
Hey.
She's not even calling her now. It's really phenomenal. Super good. So we're working on this rotation and doing it without having to call them that they see you turn before they take the jump.
Yes.
All right, now you can go to the tunnel, over the jump, into the tunnel.
Over.
Tunnel. You. Both times your lines are a little crazy.
Okay.
You have no reason to head to that end of the tunnel. No.
So wait, let somebody else set the bar for you. Let someone else set the bar. Grab your dog. Ellie. There. Good. So because you went in here, when she came out, you were going like this, so she came into your side. Don't go there. Just come here and tell your dog and set the straight line.
At least we're fashionable.
What?
At least we're fashionable.
Hey, last class on the 19th, I had like the two best runs I've ever had right in a row since I was wearing sweatpants. I was dressed for it, so, you know.
I wear sweatpants every week and it doesn't help.
You sure? You're getting better fast.
Steering.
Nice.
Here. Over.
Nice.
Over.
Good job.
Get down there.
Don't give up.
Okay, I got you. Don't worry. You can stand straight.